Hello and welcome to SHS Student News. Today is Wednesday, April 10th, 2019.
Ray's forecast will be cloudy with gusty winds today. High of 72 with winds from the east-southeast at 20 to 30 miles an hour. Tonight there is a 90% chance of rain with a low of 38 degrees.
Today we have an early dismissal at 1:15 and tomorrow there is a 9 a.m. golf meet at Red Cloud. We also want to remind each and every one of you, students
and staff,
that we are in a coin war between the students and staff. If staff wins, they get to wear jeans for one day. What a big deal. There's like nothing in there. But if students win, I'm pretty sure we get ice cream. So,
come on,
please donate to this. You probably won't ever put anything back in this thing because this thing's full. But I heard a little rumor from a little birdie, it might have been his mom, saying that staff are gonna wait until Friday to put all their stuff in here. But we need to continue to be strong throughout the week and continue to add things into this bucket and do a big dump on Friday as well. Thank you.
For lunch today, you have the choice between Crispitos or Pizza Pockets.
National Siblings Day, also referred to as Siblings Day, is observed on April 10th. It is a day created to honor our brothers and our sisters. They are sometimes our best friends or our worst enemies. At times, siblings will provide us with our biggest competition, strongest encouragement, and remind us of our most embarrassing moments.
Fictional characters describe the siblings best who are both rivals and yet best friends. In The Hunger Games, Katniss puts her life on the line to save her little sister Prim. Both Bo and Luke Duke and the Duke of Hazzard risk their lives for each other. Author Beverly Cleary's Beezus and Ramona's lifetime love-hate relationship between siblings depicted a normal childhood filled with angst.
Royal siblings Queen Elizabeth and Princess Margaret had a different set of rules to follow, making their relationship quite different from anything we would call normal. Being a queen will do that. Queen Elizabeth's grandson, Prince William, and Harry and William's children to have royal sibling relationships that engage the world.
Playing fictional characters who are siblings and being siblings in front of a television audience must create a very different lifestyle for Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen. Their older sister is Elizabeth. Another pair of sibling actors is Shirley MacLaine and Warren Beatley. There have been plenty of presidents with siblings as well. George W. Bush had 5 siblings and William Jefferson Clinton had 3. How many siblings do you have? Are you rivals or do you support each other in all you do?
On this day in the year 1912, RMS Titanic set sail from Southampton for her maiden and final voyage. And in the year of 2101, Wyatt, who is 100 years old, becomes a great-great-grandpa to Wyatt the 5th.
Now it's time for Word of the Day.
And I hid the dictionary, so this might take a little bit of time, because this is funny.
Why did you hide my dictionary?
Because I had nothing better to do. Don't worry about that, Tegan.
I
want
to know.
He'll find it fast. You literally watched me hide it.
No, I didn't. I just didn't notice.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, that didn't take as long as I hoped. There's not a whole lot of places I could have hit it. I mean, someday I should hide it up there.
On the TV.
Yeah. Why does it look like they're about to take
it? Because they are.
Spaces between us, you have come to show you.
Indian giver, a person who gives something and then asks for it back, from the belief that American Indians expected a equivalent in return when giving something.
Thanks for joining us.
I'm Wyatt Schuster.
I'm Tegan Sullivan.
And I'm Jamie Bright, and have a Wednesday.